majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art. Our agent cleverly infiltrated Ritter's private yacht during a social gathering and discreetly eliminated him without any of the guests noticing. Now you will do the same. Oh, and don't worry about the training operatives. All weapons are simulated. Good luck, Initiate.
Hey, that's not gonna work. What is that outfit? Look, anyway, you're not passing through here. Move on, son.
Advised, Initiate. ICA clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate.
Take off. I'm gonna scratch it.
Ride like this. Really something I ought to be doing.
I don't know why Mr. Ritter lugs it around. Never see him drive it, not once.
Fabulous, isn't it? Oh, it's such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art. It's all curated with so much love.
Everyone provided for? Good. I'll be upstairs. When Mr. Norfolk arrives, get him a drink and have Bert take him to see me.
For sure, Mr. I'll keep it up.
That is your target, Calvin Ritter.
Mechanics in here, touching stuff, getting oil everywhere. Come on, please.
All right, nice throw. What the?
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Technology hates me.
Back already?
It's a sign, Calvin.
Buddy, you're making us look...
Whoa.
Well, and how are your kids?
Back already?
Blending in, I
Buddy.
See. Well
making
done, Initiate.
Chew your food, why don't you?
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Okay, Captain. You should get back to the cruise line.
Gorka.
Not this
thing
way.
Is.
Turn around. Get going.
Wow. So you got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene, technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time. Maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor,
well, I'm rooting for you. Trying to send a password always slips my mind. Hold on, I'm thinking.
Could be your mother's maiden name. I've used that before myself.
Wait, listen.
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit.
Well, Mr. Ritter, I have to tell you, I had you pegged as a much more organized person, so I... Mr. Ritter? Mr. Ritter? This guy really does move like a cat.
feet, but worth an effort.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, it could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Stop! You can't walk through here. Turn around and go back.
I've seen you before.
No!
Thank you.
life already? Buddy, making us look bad.
Anyone? Broken tooth.
Hey, who the hell are you?
What?
This guy is unbelievable. Anybody know him?
You! Stop!
Yeah, I still got it.
So he probably went crying home to his mommy.
What did he say?
That's so funny. You know, we should get like a notebook and write all that funny stuff down.
What?
What's up?
Sorry, Sam.
I know. Don't worry about me.
Man of the sea! Respect.
I feel...
Ugh! Nauseous. This is disgusting!
Oh god, I'm about to spew!
Oh, come on! Seriously?
Thank you.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Soda's can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, Initiate.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous. Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit, but first he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Huh.
Nothing, but heard something suspicious. Just a hunch, really.
What the?
Thank you.
doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer?
Yeah.
Please stop. Oh!
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Over here, Pablo.
vodka.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home? This is Cuba. We got tons of rum and vodka. Military airfield?
I know, but if you protect him, that man.
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is not in his heel, and his hands don't even shake.
How's the mechanic today?
Some kind of psychopath.
Nothing. It calms him down. This is Jasper Knight.
Looks like all crafts are A-OK.
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh, must we really?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
In.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
Go back into the world. Disappear. Stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
close. You define the art, and it defines you. Your actions have changed the world. Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? Consequences. I've felt the cost. That's what defines me.